Well, we're nearing the end of the World Cup here, with New Zealand and England having the first semi-finals in Abu Dhabi tonight. New Zealand winning the toss and following the trend this World Cup and electing to field first. England getting runs all over the board, especially through a big partnership between Moeen Ali and David Millar. They've reached 166 for four. Not much on the bowling side. A wicket for Tim Southee, a wicket for Adam Milne, a wicket for Ish Sawdy, but nothing economical, as you know, England did reach 166 for four. In reply, New Zealand lost two early wickets, but then came back well with Daryl Mitchell playing through the rest of the innings, along with valuable runs from Jimmy Neesham, and they were able to chase it down in just the last over. The pick of the bowlers for England being Chris Wokes and Liam Livingstone, but they couldn't defend the runs in the back end, and New Zealand did exactly what they needed to, as has been the trend this whole World Cup. Get one good partnership going, save wickets for the end, and chase it down. New Zealand won by 5 wickets, and they're the first team we have for the finals. We'll see who joins them tomorrow night as Pakistan takes on Australia in the semi-finals in Dubai. Keep following us live on MACTV as we follow the rest of this tournament.